Welcome to my channel. In the earlier videos, we have seen some of the indefinite integrations, how to solve it, different type of techniques. In this video, I came to teach you one more technique. Come on, let us see. This is one of the short trick. You see here, e power x into f of x plus f dash x dx is equal to e power x into f of x plus constant. Integration of e power x into f of x plus f dash x into dx is equal to e power x into f of x plus constant. This you can think it as a formula also. See, let me explain. If the given question, it is in the form of e power x into f of x plus f dash x, which is equal to e power x into f of x plus constant. Okay, I'll teach you one problem now. Come on, here is a problem for you. Integration of e power x into tan inverse x plus 1 by 1 plus x square. Actually, what is the formula? E power x into f of x plus f dash x dx is equal to e power x into f of x plus constant. Now we have to choose which is f of x now. Here, suppose tan inverse x is f of x. If you differentiate it, so f of x equal to tan inverse x, differentiated. F dash x equal to 1 by 1 plus x square. So the given question, it is in the form of e power x into f of x plus f dash x. So based on this formula, what we have to write it? E power x into f of x. So e power x into tan inverse x plus constant. Now one more problem. Integration of x e power x by 1 plus x whole square x. See, we have to bring it integration of e power x into f of x plus f dash x dx is equal to, we have to bring in the form of in this. So then answer obviously e power x into f of x plus constant. Now x e power x by 1 plus x whole square, what we can write? See, e power x into what I'm writing in the numerator for x, adding and subtracting 1. So adding 1, subtracting 1. So it becomes x plus 1 minus 1 by 1 plus x square, 1 plus x whole square. Now in the next step, what I'm doing? Splitting x plus 1 by 1 plus x whole square minus 1 by 1 plus x whole square. Now it is e power x into 1 by 1 plus x, because 1 x plus 1 get cancelled, 1 by 1 plus x minus 1 by 1 plus x whole square dx. Now according to the formula, this is f of x. So now f of x is equal to, what is that? 1 by 1 plus x. Now differentiate it. F dash x is equal to, it is minus 1 by 1 plus x whole square. So it is looking like e power x into f of x plus f dash x. So the formula e power x into f of x. So e power x into 1 by 1 plus x plus constant. This completes the solution. Now one more problem for you. Integration x minus 3 by x minus 1 whole cube into e power x dx. Now same thing. 3, what we can write it? E power x into x minus 1 minus 2 by x minus 1 whole cube into dx. Now inside the bracket, x minus 1 by x minus 1 whole cube, what I am doing? I am separating them into fractions. X minus 1 by x minus 1 whole cube. So 1 x minus 1 cancelled, 1 by x minus 1 whole square. The next one, minus 2 by x minus 1 whole cube. So this is f of x and this is f dash x. So what is our formula? E power x into f of x plus f dash x. Then here f of x and f dash x. So e power x into 1 by x minus 1 whole square plus constant. This completes the solution. Similarly, one more problem. Integration of x square plus 1 into e power x by x plus 1 whole square dx. Now our formula is e power x into f of x plus f dash x. So x square plus 1, what we can write it? See, in the numerator, I'm adding and subtracting. So x square minus 1 plus 1 plus 1 divided by x plus 1 whole square dx. So now split it. X square minus 1 by x plus 1 whole square. X square minus 1 by x plus 1 whole square. And 2 by x plus 1 whole square. Now x square minus 1, I can split into x minus 1 into x plus 1. So 1 x plus 1 gets cancelled. When it cancels, it will be left over with x minus 1 by x plus 1 plus 2 by x plus 1 whole square. See, consider f of x equal to x minus 1 by x plus 1. Next one, f dash x by 2 by x plus 1 whole square. So our question, it is in the form of e power x into f of x plus f dash x. The answer is e power x into f of x. E power x into f of x. So what is f of x here? X minus 1 by x plus 1. So e power x into x minus 1 by x plus 1 plus constant. Now a last problem for you. So what I am doing, e power x into, I am opening the bracket, secant x plus secant x tan x dx. Then this is f of x and this is f dash x. So the answer is, according to the formula, e power x into secant x. That is e power x into f of x.